So, un día seguro.
Good.
You all do me a favor, stand up if you're wearing any Nike Adidas products. Sorry. All right, thank you. I'm gonna tell you guys about why I favor Nike over Adidas. And influence you guys to think hopefully. Facts about Nike products. Nike was founded January 25th, 1964. Earlier this year, Nike had its 50th year anniversary. And they had a big old sale. It's located in Beaverton, Oregon. And that's why, once again, their football uniforms are flashy. Because not many universities have uniforms that look that good, in my opinion. Nike is on the board list and is worth approximately $15.9 million. And it's founded by Bill Moore. Adidas, interesting facts. Adidas was founded August 18, 1949, and it's also on the board list, which is worth more than Nike. The reason I don't think the money thing matters because Adidas, I don't like Adidas because Adidas products, they get, when they do the prices, they get over you. Because when they make the products, they make them in factories. And they said, I read an article, it said that it costs about $6 to make an average Adidas shirt. And they charge you $20, $30 for one shirt, which is getting over on the people. And I don't think that's right at all. Because everyone wants to look nice, and I think paying that much money to look nice is not right. And Nike, they say that they pay more money to make their product. They say that even though it's still a slight more difference, they say they pay like $8 or $9 per t-shirt or something. And that is, that when you still get charged $23, it's still a rip-off. I feel like if you're gonna pay, you're paying for a better quality. And Nike is supposed to last longer, supposedly. I don't know what it is. Not really into it. Nike and Adidas are both great brands, which need to work.
Thank you.